We're glad you could join us today for this classic SEC rivalry. I tell you what, there's little in the way of camaraderie between these two schools. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Flushed and they got him.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That'll bring up second and 12.
Man left, man left. From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Tackled for a loss.
That'll make it third and 13.
Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34.
Quick throw, incomplete. Watto's receiver. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Daniel is waiting for the snap. And this one is a beauty. And he's taken down at the 40. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Look at a scramble now. He can't get away from the pressure.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. He's taken down at midfield. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
From midfield, third down. Got some open field. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Scrambling, and he's going to be sacked. Second and long. Ball on the 46-yard line. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's on the run. Now he's going to run and watch out. Decides to slide.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. Third down.
We got tight left, tight left. Three down, three down. Mike 34.
Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback.
It was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
Fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Florida could take the lead with this field goal. It has the distance, and it's good! like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23.
Florida's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with the stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. About the 29-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it fourth and inches.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. A scoring drive, the last time out for this offense, and they'll huddle up for this drive. Florida is up a field goal. Tackle made around the 38-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less. From their own 38-yard line, second down. Quick throw, and he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
Finally on the tackle at the 47-yard line. That'll bring up 30 inches.
At the 50-yard line. Well, they stuck with a run, and it pays off for them.
You know what, Brad? So important on third down to rely on the offensive line to get a good push, and that's what they did there to pick up the first down.
From the 50, it's first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a deep four on that. That makes it second and six.
Two times.
And they got him for a loss. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's scrambling. He's at the 30. And down he goes around the 23-yard line. The defense is having a difficult time stopping this drive.
Right now they're doing enough to be in situations they want to be in. But they have to finish the job. And the plays start to add up. So we'll have to see if this defense starts to look tired out there.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 23. Florida has a three-point lead. Brought down at the 22. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. Well, they'll line it up again on third down. 2 for 2 so far on this drive. And he is drilled at the 30-yard line. After one quarter of play, and we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. The Gators with a three-point lead. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. The kick is away. It's long enough. And he splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's going to try and scramble. He's tackled around the 29-yard line.
That makes it 6-6.
Very good tackle in space. And he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line. Push him out at around the 48-yard line. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line. He's taken down right around the 34.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From the 34-yard line, it's 2nd down. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's taken down right around the 22-yard line. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. 2nd down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 22. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And that sets them up with a 1st and goal. Bring him down at the 4.
That brings him 2nd and goal.
Scrambling around. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
Things can get pretty fierce in this territory, but they look totally in control there.
Trying to take the lead. Here's the extra point. And he hits the PAT. It was an 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 7-6. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 25.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offensive coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, in the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to be next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
It's second and 11. Ball on their own 24. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dive package. Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
And he hits him hard at the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line. Second down. And he shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line. First down. From the 40-yard line. First down. Fires it out. He gets hit out of bounds at the 23-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 17 yards. First down.
Scrambling. That makes four sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
So the sack makes this a second and long. It's the tailback. Got some open field. He's knocked out of bounds at the 3.
Gain of 26 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
Lost the run, lost the run. Mike 34.
They'll knock him down for a loss. Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 6-yard line. Quick throw to the tight end. He's pushed out of bounds around the 4-yard line. 10th play of the drive. Receiver for the touchdown. He fired it out to his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Tackle made
around the 33-yard line.
Good game there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
He's on the run. Big opening. Slides down to the ground. He's got room to work. He's brought down in the open field. He's scrambling. He lost the ball. The defense scoops it up. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
Well, this is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
And he's tackled at the 48.
Moses on the tackle at the 48-yard line. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. The junior makes the catch. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 36-yard line.
First down.
I got you, boy.
Florida with a 6-point lead. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle around the 34-yard line. They need to do a better job of managing the clock here.
You're right, Fred. Not only was that a horrible play in terms of yards picked up, but also, as you mentioned, in terms of all the time that may be wasted.
Catches it, and that's all.
I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Run up the middle.
Check, check.
That makes it first and 10.
Black five.
He scrambled. Inside the 10. What a play, and that is first and goal.
Kill. Green.
That makes it first and goal.
Green nine.
Now he tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
Green nine.
Scrambling around. And down he goes at the 10-yard line.
Kill.
And two. That makes us 30-yard.
Green nine.
Now he's scrambling. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
They simply have too much speed for this offensive line. They're just too quick off the ball.
So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. He gets it up, and he's got it. With only a few ticks left on the clock before halftime, I would expect they'll just squib kick this one. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A fumble ended this offense's last drive. Let's see as they come out on the field what they'll do this time around.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
Runs it right. Nice pickup. We've played a half. The Gators lead 16-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
The halftime lead is not insurmountable for this squad. And, you know, there are a lot of times when you watch the first half of a game and you start talking about mental toughness and energy and effort and all of those types of things. You get the sense this is more of an X and O deal for the coaches. A couple of minor adjustments that could really change the game in the second half.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But if it's broke, it needs to be fixed. And there's some things that you definitely see offensive and defensively that these teams need to be sharper. They need to be crisper. They need to find an edge. Maybe they need to go more up-tempo. Maybe they need to pass the football a little bit more. Defensively, maybe you need to be a little bit more aggressive. This is one of those things where coaches have to feel out. They have the feeling out process. They have to feel what you do well, what you're not doing well. And sometimes you need to completely go in a different direction. You're down two scores. Something good has to happen. You need to change what you've been doing because it hasn't worked.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brett and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. For Tennessee, they've been coming after the quarterback all day long. Good pass rush by these guys today. This offense's best bet seems to be to keep the ball on the ground.
No, they haven't. So maybe they should just focus a bit more on the running game to mix it up and keep the defense guessing.
And for Florida, they've had a dearth of big plays. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Brought down right around the 28-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on the 28-yard line. He's on the run. He's tackled around the 38-yard line. First down.
Man left, man left. Two down, two down. Mike 34, Mike 34.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
From their own 41-yard line. It's second down.
Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34. Black five.
X7. And he is drilled at the 49.
That's a deal. First down.
He's at the 40. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 29-yard line, it's first down. Zips it to the tight end. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 4-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Gators. So the offense is going to go for two. They come out in a five-wide set. And they get the two. Florida is lining up to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Gators continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 11.
From their own 24-yard line. Second down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's to the 40, and he's finally shoved out at the 36.
Man, that was an impressive-looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed of doubt in their minds.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
Jennings was the intended receiver on the play.
From the 36-yard line. Second down. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they push him out around the 28-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. Taken down at the 22.
That is exactly the type of play that good linebackers make on a regular basis. And if you can make enough of them in college, probably going to get a chance to play at the next level.
Man left, man left.
From the 22-yard line, it's second down. He might not be able to get the pass off. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete. This is the eighth play of this drive. They come out on an empty backfield. Hits it out to his receiver in a hurry. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Kicks away. And it is good. Daniel gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Gators have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. From their own 25-yard line, second down.
The toughness here by this quarterback sitting in until the last second trying to make a play downfield only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Great concentration to haul it in. They'll bring him down at the 27.
Number seven brings him down at the 27-yard line. First down.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Four down.
Mike 34.
Dog four.
Draw play, taken down in the backfield.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Finds his man and they take him down immediately.
Henderson makes the tackle at the 24-yard line.
That makes it third down now, and they need to get it to the 17. They make the stop at about the 23-yard line. Maybe a yard on that draw play. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. Quickly, and he's got his man. Tackle made at the 32-yard line.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes us 3rd and 3.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's tackled right around the 48-yard line.
There you go. Good read by the quarterback to give the offense a new set of downs. If the defense wants to line up and man, work that slant route until they stop it.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 48. He's scrambling. Tackle around the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 6.
Slings it. Quick throw. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That's good enough for another Tennessee. First down.
That's a great tackle at the 2. Around the 1 yard line.
That makes it safe.
Mike 34. Scoop.
Go.
Easy.
Alert three. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. The quarterback went to one of his favorite targets that time.
You bet, Brad. It's the big tight end who has nice hands.
The PAT. Tennessee ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Oh man, he took him down hard. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Third.
Up the middle. He fights forward to about the 23. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. Florida's got a 10-point lead. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Nice play across the middle. Run down at the 35-yard line.
Gain 12 yards.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35.
Four down. Watch 32. 34's the mic.
Red, check. Dancer.
Going deep. No, incomplete.
Well, this quarterback would love to have this throwback. He's got a receiver downfield open, and he got so excited that he put too much on the ball, and he overthrew it.
Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Third and 10 coming up. Ball on their own 35. Townsend is waiting for the snap. Calls for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 27-yard line.
These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled at the 39-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down right around the 50. Complete. He's got room to work. And he's level at the 43.
That'll bring up second and three.
Three down.
Hey, watch 11. Watch 11. Red, 18.
Motion. And he tackles him hard at the 41-yard line. Out to around the 28. Caught and big hit there to stop it.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From the 27-yard line, it's second down. Now he's scrambling. And he hits him hard at the 19. Scrambling around. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Touchdown, Tennessee! field goal. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Tennessee kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Florida is up a field goal. Makes it out to about the 33.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Can this offense do anything to slow down this defense?
Well, they need to start keeping their backs in to help out in blocking. The quarterback is getting pounded back there.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Bring him down at the 40. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
Green nine. Check. Dancer.
Football, and they fall on the loose ball, and they got him for a loss.
Close one there. Maybe the ball carrier will try a little harder to secure the ball next time.
The offense manages to maintain possession. Just under 2 minutes in the game. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. And he just got stood up right there. And for Dobbs, he's given the defense a lot to worry about.
Well, what's great about this offense is having a quarterback that can hurt you both running and throwing. And we've seen that today.
And for Tennessee, the most important thing now is to put points up. The last guys they want to lose to is this group. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line. And he's tackled right away. Fires it out.
That makes it second and ten.
And he stops the clock with a spike. Third and long in the fourth quarter. If the defense gets a stop here, it might be a W.
Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. We have less than a minute to go. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 5-yard line. Down, and they'll bring it up first and goal inside the five. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on.
Jennings was the intended receiver on the play. That brings him second and goal.
Receiver, but it's knocked down. Here we go, folks. Third and goal from the 4. Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's taken down just outside the goal line.
That brings us fourth and goal.
The kick is away, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. Looks quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. From their own 30-yard line, second down. There's the strike complete. He's pushed out of bounds at the 38-yard line. That's a gain of 8 on the play.
That'll bring up 32.
Right. Four down. 34 is the mark. Hey, kill.
Fires it quickly. Just a tremendous play there late in the fourth quarter in a tied football game. Now it all comes down to the final seconds or overtime. Townsend awaits the snap. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. Late in the fourth quarter now, game is tied. Which coach can out-coach the other? It's a chess match right now. And they got him. Well, that's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled, so we're going to overtime. And here we are. We played 4 quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. Quick throw. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice game.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Tackle made around the 10-yard line. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
the 10-yard line. It's second down. Tackled around the 5-yard line.
That makes us third and goal.
Quick throw, incomplete. Waddle's receiver. The kicker will line up and try to get the first points in this overtime. Kicks away, and it's good. The kicker does his job, but now it's up to the defense. They're going to have to stand up and make a big stop.
This is very nerve-wracking for both teams because now anything can happen on this second series of overtime.
Flips it, middle to the running back. Tackle at the 16. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. And down he goes at the 16-yard line.
No gain. That'll make it third and one.
That's a great tackle at the 17. So the kicker comes on and tries to send this to another overtime. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights.
Well, this is why I love the overtime rules in college football. Both teams had a fair shot at it, and they'll get another opportunity to try it again.
Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. He gets hit out of bounds, right around the 16-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
The 10 gets out to around the 6. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Touchdown, Volunteers. So the offense steps up and gets a big 6 points here in double overtime.
And that gives them some breathing room for the time being. But I'll tell you, the way this game is being played, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw this offense on the field again in a third overtime.
He makes the PAT. The 25-yard line. It's first down. Here comes the pressure, and they get the sack. From the 29-yard line. Second down. He's scrambling. They bring him down. And he can't escape again.
Well, this offense is running plays that are taking way too long to develop, giving the defense plenty of time to get after the quarterback. Boy, they're putting a lot of pressure on him.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he's hit immediately. Loss of five there.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Six-yard line.
Number 34 makes the tackle at the six-yard line.
The ball's on the six-yard line, and we've got third and goal. Here's a handoff, and he saves a touchdown. A great game here today in a tight one. Tennessee 37, Florida 30. As we wrap this game up, Kirk, what final thoughts do you want to share?
You just can't underestimate a team when they're your rival, and today's game proved that. And nothing stings more than losing to the one team you want to beat in overtime.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.